because then you can know what is the taste of dark and what is the taste of milk. You know, because if you really both together, it becomes like a strength. And I asked the Malaysian people, the ones who made the shopments, you know, I said, what do you think? Should we mix it? They said, no, you should not mix it. You should mix it. But some people, you know, they find dark is too dark and they find the milk is too sweet. So that's why they combine it. So it depends who is eating it. If your friends like the combined taste of it. So sometimes they put 80%, 20%, it depends, you know, how they want to do it. Okay, now, when we start the chocolate, when we start melting the chocolate, the chocolate making is very easy. But there are two elements of chocolate. Two major elements. One is that it cannot take moisture and it cannot take heat. So that's why we are using double boiler. We can't put it directly on heat because if the chocolate burns, you can't have any heat of it. And even if the water gets into the chocolate becomes hard. So it's not flowy. You know, it's not like the smooth face of the cup. So I have to be very careful that when the double boiler when we are doing, put another vessel which fits over that. It should not go inside the water and the water should not touch. So that is why in the microwave there's no question about the water, there's no question of the moisture getting in. So these are the two things you have to keep in mind.